by Rhodes Scholars, CEOs, governors, presidents, generals, and all West Point graduates who made history at the end. Wearing the uniform of a United States Army officer is not just an occupation, it's a commitment to a way of life. It's what you do. It's who you are. It's not. The United States military and national